down above. What three?
Stop! 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 Stop!
Three, five, three. Flag! Yeah! Yeah.
Yeah! I've been waiting for you. You're the Swamp Witch is familiar, aren't you? I'm sure that Swampy Hick Witch is watching us with her third eye, right? So listen up.
Huh? Who's this idiot?
You are about to receive the Duchess's divine judgment. As I surmised, you don't even know the crime you committed. That's why I hate hillbillies from the sticks. It's a good thing I brought this girl along as a witness.
Hey, Teresa. Will being a witness really be enough to convince Valentine to undo my curse?
I told you to call me Witchmaster, not Teresa! Ugh!
What? But you're the one who told me you're just an apprentice witch.
Ugh! You're saying too much!
But if this will really undo the curse on me...
You doubt my words? Of course it will! There's no curse the Great Witch can't undo! As long as you testify about the Swamp Witch's misdeeds, I'll put in a good word with the Duchess. After all, my master is also one of the 8 Great Witches invited to the nighttime soiree.
Turning this into a big scene. Bringing up the Duchess, other people, and all this nonsense. Fine. Let's show them a nice hallucination.
But a hallucination created via the 100 Night will only be visible to those with some magic power. That apprentice seems pretty weak. I'm not entirely convinced she'll be able to see anything. Oh well, can't hurt to try.
Huh? Oh, so you can use spells like that.
Well done seeing it.
Huh? Metallia?
Huh? I kind of figured that shitbag of an apprentice would see it. But how can the mutt see it? Was my spell way too strong?
What was that? I cannot pretend like I didn't hear you call me an S-bag!
Whatever. Who are you anyway?
Well. Pardon my late introduction. I am the Tar Witch Teresa, the top apprentice for Scum Witch Belda, one of the 8 Great Witches.
Tar and scum, huh? Are you two street performers or something? What a perfect match.
I will allow no disrespect. The Swamp Witch has no right to speak ill of our namesakes.
Huh? Hey, you thieving bitch! That ring's mine! Trying to lecture me about the crime I committed? Pretty ballsy for a low-life burglar to do. And is stealing another stuff what they teach you as a knight, you damn mutt?
What you say? Well, this is... I was told to grab something that Teresa said was very important to you. So I thought...
Boring, don't care. Just give it back.
Oh, is it that special to you? It's an important piece of evidence to be submitted to the Great Witch. If you want it so badly, why not leave that filthy swamp and get it yourself?
Is that your attempt to lure me out into the open? Sorry, but having you as an opponent isn't enough of a reason to leave. If you don't return it, my loyal 100 Knight will twist, shred, and tear off your arm to reclaim it. You heard me, 100 Knight. Kill her! Chop that thief of a witch into bite-sized chunks!
Well, I have no intention of becoming your opponent right here and now. That's because you're going to get a huge punishment courtesy of the Duchess. Be prepared.
Mm-hmm. Drink!